I think as a team, we're coming together pretty well. We're young this year. We're starting to figure things out. We've had a lot of good combination tonight. Against Andover, we were able to kind of put a game together against a quality team, and first quality team we've faced in a couple games. So it was good to see some of those freshmen step up. It was good to see some of our juniors and seniors step up with leadership and help us out. And I think we're only going to get better from here, right?